Hi guys, welcome back to Wholesome Living. Today I'm going to talk to you about 6 benefits of the money plant or the golden pothos. To start with, this plant is a really, really great air purifier. It takes up all the toxins from the air and it really helps in improving the oxygen in a room or an office space where this is placed. As you can see, it's a really big plant. It can grow to a great size, and so it's going to be able to really absorb any bad air, and it's going to be able to generate oxygen for this space around you. Point 2, it reduces stress and anxiety. So keeping plants around your house is anyway a really good stress booster, and it really helps in relieving anxiety, and that goes for the money plant too, or golden pothos too. Keeping the golden pothos in your house adds a burst of color, and also you can see how energetic and vibrant this plant is. So it helps in reducing stress and anxiety for people who are in the room or people who are around this plant. Normally they are less stressed and they face less anxiety issues. Another really, really great benefit of this plant, just like a snake plant, which I've also done a video on, you could check that out down in the link below. So just like the snake plant, this money plant or golden pothos is really, really good at reducing radiation. So normally you use electronics around your house, like your TV, your other electronic gadgets like a computer, your cell phones, and your refrigerator and your micro oven and so on. So keeping a money plant in your house, especially near these gadgets, really helps in reducing the radiation from these devices. And that adds to my second point, which is normally a lot of radiation in your house, a lot of radiation from your Wi-Fi router, or if you're living near a cellular tower, what happens is the radiation frequencies are really high. So keeping a plant like the money plant or the snake plant in your house, all over your house, is going to help reduce the radiation, which is sometimes a great cause for children getting sick, children getting headaches, and also for elders getting heartaches, which is a very common symptom among people nowadays because they live so close to mobile towers, which are giving out very high frequency of radiation. These plants just grab onto the radiation and absorb it, and that's gonna help protect you from all the radiation. Even if it's just the small radiation happening inside your house, they're really helpful with that. Just place one near your TV, another one near maybe somewhere around in your kitchen, and that's going to help a lot. One near your Wi-Fi router, and that's going to help absorb all the radiation. Another really great benefit of this plant is it helps in reducing sick building syndrome. Sick building syndrome is normally sometimes in a building there are some toxins in the building. Some toxins that you don't know the people living in the building before you may have left behind. It could be maybe from their pets, or maybe the paint they used, or anything which they've used in that house which has intoxicated the house because maybe you're allergic to it, or there are some chemicals in it, and this plant helps in absorbing harmful chemicals from your house or from the atmosphere inside your house or wherever it's kept, mustiness in it. This kind of a plant would help in absorbing all that mustiness and dampness, and it will help in preventing the sick building syndrome too. This money plant is in a jar of water, and I've got another one up here in a big bottle of water. And this brings me to the next point, which is money plants grow really well in water, and when grown in water, what they do is they absorb toxins from the water also. So this makes for a really, really great aquarium plant. It helps balance the nitrogen content in your aquarium. If you have an aquarium full of fish and you pop in a few of these money plants into the water, they're going to grow and they're going to absorb all the nitrogen in the water. The nitrogen is usually the waste of your fish. It's going to absorb all the nitrogen and it's going to help in keeping the water clean. Before we move on to our next point, do like and subscribe if you've managed to come so far through the video. As you can see, this money plant looks really beautiful. It's half my size, But when you walk into a house with a plant half your size, that's already adding a whole new dimension to your house. And this itself is going to add a lot of positive energy and a positive vibe to your house. All these vibrant colors, because the leaves are shaded in different, a light yellow and green. So there's different shades of color going on, which really helps in improving the atmosphere in your house. The attention and the care that I've got to give this plant, and also the attention and care that it gives me back, builds this kind of positivity around people who keep this plant. Coming to our final point, keeping the money plant in your home or office space really adds a nice green touch to your home decor or to your office decor. You could maybe grow it in a bottle, in a small little container like this, or in a bigger bottle like you can see back there, in a big bottle hanging and trailing down. Or you could just put it in a takeaway container like this and see how well and nice it looks just popped on your desk. Near your Wi-Fi router or near your laptop, just there, and you're working on your laptop. Or you could have a nice tall one like this placed in the corner of your office, or a big bushy one trailing somewhere around on a wall, and that would definitely add that nice green spark to your home decor. Thank you so much for watching till the end, and do like and subscribe to our channel for more informational and fun content on wholesome living. Goodbye for now.